Here's a little Lucky Craft tip for you. So when water, you got clear water, pre-spawn, spawn time, the water gets really slick. So there's no wind, just glass, calm water. You either got a finesse fish, or one of the other ways to catch them is with a wake bait. So there's something about that bait, when it's just waking on the surface and it leaves that V, fish will absolutely come crush this thing. And they'll come out of 15 foot of water all the way up to the surface to get it. So when you got that real slick, clear water, and that pre-spawn, spawn time, and those fish are wanting to move up or they're starting to float, Lucky Craft wake bait, catches them.